how Shiprocket actually came about, it was a series of things that didn't work.
Okay.
Initially started, we were not even thinking of this as a full product. This was just a feature in the original product, Cartrocket, then a slightly better feature in Craftly. I don't think this kind of product can be started without doing that stuff.